Well, a Denver man says his dog of 6 years escaped his backyard and ended up at the Denver animal shelter, only to be given to somebody else.
And tonight he's reaching out to Contact 7 for help, and Denver 7's Tom Mustin is here to sort it all out.
And Ann and Sam, this is one of those stories you really can't see both sides here. Now, Clenton Tunson said his family found Prince 6 years ago, badly wounded and limping. They nursed him back to help and took him in. And now the shelter, though, is awarding custody to the dog's previous owners. Clenton now has 2 weeks to file an appeal or risk losing the pup forever.
Everybody is pretty upset about it.
Clenton Tunson wants his beloved dog back.
We love the dog, the family loves him, and we just miss him and want him home.
2 weeks ago, his boxer Prince, a member of the family for nearly 6 years, escaped through the back gate of his Denver home. The next day, he found out someone had dropped the dog off at the Denver Animal Shelter. He grabbed his son Dietrich and raced to the shelter, only to be blindsided by what they told him.
They told me that I couldn't take him, that they found out that he was chipped and they were going to wait to hear from the other owner.
So let's go back. 6 years ago, Prince showed up at the home of Clinton's parents in Brighton, badly injured and limping.
Well, they took him in and they nursed him back, put signs all over their business and all over the neighborhood, and nobody came to claim him. They called the animal shelter in Brighton. Nobody was missing a boxer.
He brought the dog to Denver, where his family fell in love with the pup's playful personality.
I just love my dog.
Last week, the shelter heard from the previous owner.
He didn't know whether or not someone had stole the dog had got ran away, or the dog was dead.
They decided to award that man custody of Prince.
Only thing she can tell me was that the decision was final, and that the only thing I could do is appeal the decision.
Dietrich was devastated.
I was really hurt, I'm not gonna lie, I cried. He means a lot to me and my dad, and we were just like, how could you side with him? And you don't even know this guy, like he could have been the one that dumped him.
The shelter sent us a quote saying, it's an open dispute. We're working through it with both parties to try and come to resolution. And as Clenton gets set to appeal the decision, he's hoping for a miracle to keep his family together.
If you could help me just get my dog back, I would be so appreciative. I don't know what I'd do. You know what I mean? Me and my family would be so grateful.
Tom Mustin, Denver 7.